I'm just gonna actually record this and put it on YouTube. I don't even know if that was actually necessary. The beginning part. In the world which you are about to enter, you embark on a grand adventure with you as the hero. Speak to people and check things wherever you go, be it towns, what does it say it? Towns, roads, or caves. Okay. Gather information and hints from every source. New paths will open to you. By helping people in need, overcoming challenges, and solving mysteries. At times, you will be challenged by others and attacked by wild creatures. Be brave and keep pushing on. Through your adventure, we hope that you will interact with all sorts of people and achieve personal growth. That is our biggest objective. Press the A button and let your adventure begin. My name is Unique. He is Kibri. Gary. His name is Gary. Because that's his name in the cartoon. GB player? Okay, where's Professor Oakley? Is the yellow one down here? That's scary. Where's he supposed to be? This way? I can hear it. I got a Bulbasaur. This is Pokemon FireRed. Thick tackle's strongest. What does these symbols mean? Like, the gender of them? What does bag mean? Does Pokemon just mean like switch Pokemon? Another wild Pidgey, level 3. Should I use my potion now? HP. It's gonna be another... Oh! It's a Verada. Not another wild Pidgey. Go, Bulbasaur! I just wanted to say that. Capture Pokemon. Oh. Another one already. And another Rattata. It's a girl! I think that's the first female Pokemon we've seen. Viridian City? Is this the right place? Oh. So do I have to go back to Pallet? Now I gotta go back to Pallet near Professor Oak. Oh, how do you jump? Thank you. So, this house? Five Pokeballs and five potions. Still 5 potions. Another female. Go, Bulbasaur! Can't hear you with this music. Bulbasaur's defense fell. Well, that is how it is set by leech seed. Ooh. Bulbasaur used tackle. Well, that I used tackle. Redetta's health is sapped by leech seed. Yeah, I'm gonna like leech seed. Oops, I used tackle. Wild Redetta used tackle. Wild Redetta's health was sapped by leech seed. Oops, I used tackle. Wild Redetta fainted. Bulbasaur gained 24 XP points. EXP experience points. Come on, one Pokemon. Please be a Pokemon that I haven't battled before. And one Pokemon, and it's a Redetta. Male. Wild Redetta appeared. Go, Bulbasaur! Bulbasaur used leech seed! Wild Redetta was seeded. Wild Redetta used tail whip. Bulbasaur's defense fell. Wild Redetta's health sapped by leech seed. What will Bulbasaur do? Bulbasaur, tackle attack! Bulbasaur used tackle. Wild Rattata used tail whip. Bulbasaur's defense fell. Wild Rattata's health is stopped by leech seed. What will Bulbasaur do? Bulbasaur, tackle attack! Bulbasaur used tackle. Wild Rattata used tackle. Wild Rattata's health is sapped by leech seed. What will Bulbasaur do? Bulbasaur, tackle attack! Bulbasaur used tackle. A critical hit! Wild Rattata fainted. Bulbasaur gained 24 experience points. Okay, just need one more wild Pokemon to battle. Thank you. It's a Pidgey! It's a female. Wild Pidgey appeared. Go, Bulbasaur! Oh, Bulbasaur too. Bulbasaur, use leech seed! Bulbasaur used leech seed. Wild Pidgey was seeded. Wild Pidgey used tackle. Wild Pidgey's health is sapped by leech seed. What will Bulbasaur do? Bulbasaur, tackle attack! Bulbasaur used tackle. Bulbasaur's attack missed. What? Wild Pidgey used tackle. Wild Pidgey's health is sapped by leech seed. Bulbasaur, tackle attack! Bulbasaur used tackle. Wild Pidgey used tackle. Wild Pidgey's health is sapped by leech seed. Oh, Bulbasaur too. Bulbasaur, tackle attack! Bulbasaur used tackle. Wild Pidgey used tackle. Wild Pidgey's health is sapped by leech seed. Bulbasaur do? Back in. Push. Use. Bulbasaur's HP was restored by 18 points. Wild Pidgey used tackle. Wild Pidgey's health is sapped by leech seed. What will Bulbasaur do? Bulbasaur, tackle attack! Bulbasaur used tackle. I'm gonna stop right now. Wild Pidgey fainted. Sorry. 23 XP experience points. I'm gonna level up. I leveled up. Bulbasaur grew to level 8. Those Pokeballs at your waist. You have Pokemon, don't you? It's great that you can carry and use Pokemon anytime, anywhere. Let's go find someone else. How about this guy? You want to know about the two kinds of Caterpillar Pokemon? Sure. Caterpie is no poison, but Weedle does. Watch that your Pokemon aren't sapped by Weedle's poison sting. I go shopping in Pewter City occasionally. I have to take the winding tree and Viridian Forest when I go. Okay, that was a... Who's this guy? Well, I bought my coffee and that's what I need to get going. Mm-hmm. What is that red box you have? Ah, so you're working on your Pokédex. Then let me give you a word of advice. Whenever you catch a Pokémon, the Pokédex automatically updates its data. Know how to catch a Pokémon? I suppose I'd better show you then. Wild Weedle appeared! Oh no, not a Weedle. Dorian appeared. Go, Bulbasaur! Bulbasaur used Tackle. Bulbasaur used Leech Seed. Bulbasaur, use Leech Seed! Bulbasaur, Tackle Attack! Go, Bulbasaur! Bulbasaur, Leech Seed! Bulbasaur, Tackle Attack! Bulbasaur, Tackle Attack! Bulbasaur, Tackle Attack! It's a Minky. Boy, go Bulbasaur! Move, so use Tackle! Oh, I was supposed to use Leech Seed. Bulbasaur, use Leech Seed! Bulbasaur, Tackle Attack! Bulbasaur, Tackle Attack! Bulbasaur, Tackle Attack! Well, Minky fainted! Bulbasaur gained 42 experience points. I'm gonna level up. I leveled up. Bulbasaur grew to level 9! Another Pokemon? He caught a Pidgey! Go, Bulbasaur! Bulbasaur, Leech Seed! Bulbasaur, Tackle Attack! What? Bulbasaur, Sword, tackle attack! Why is Pidgey attacking first? Okay, I'm good. I'm just gonna stop saying this. Bulbasaur, use Leech Seed! Get 144 minis for winning! Yeah. Bulbasaur, yours finally! If that's a critical hit, then... Wow. Wow. Oh, Vine Whip is amazing. Vine Whip is absolutely amazing. Oh, another one. I'm just gonna use Vine Whip. Go, Bulbasaur! So use Vine Whip! Not very effective. Stop using Growl on me! Fine, I'm gonna use Growl on you. Well, Nidorian's attack fell. Well, Nidorian used Growl. Bulbasaur's attack fell. Bell. Oh, it's Mickey. Bulbasaur! Bulbasaur, Vine Whip! Bulbasaur, tackle attack! Another Mankey. It's a girl. Go, Bulbasaur! Bulbasaur, Vine Whip! A female. Go, Bulbasaur! Bulbasaur, use Vine Whip! Where's the little man? Bulbasaur! Fine Whip! Bulbasaur! Tackle! That is me to the feet. Bulbasaur, Vine Whip. Ooh, dead or fainted. I only got 16 experience from from destroying a Rattata. It's a Weedle! It's a Weedle! Go, Bulbasaur! Bulbasaur, use Vine Whip! Bulbasaur, use Leech Seed! Oh no. Bulbasaur, use Growl! Thank you. often found in forests and grasslands. It has a sharp, toxic barb of around 2 inches on top of its head. Go, Bulbasaur! Is covered with a green skin. When it grows, it sheds the skin, covers itself with silk, and becomes a cocoon. It may be small, but don't let it mean it's big and bright. Have you caught one already? No, I haven't caught a redada, but I've caught a caterpie and a weedle. Are you going to a radiant forest? It's a natural maze in there. Be careful you don't get lost. I caught a caterpie and a weedle. Huh? A weakened weedle, and then caption him. Then, when I found the caterpie, first I tried to capture it, and I did. Now? Huh? So now we're gonna go to Mr. Gaddy's and hopefully we'll upload this video to YouTube if we are recording it. Of course we're recording it. So see you in the next episode, if we really have a next episode. So, bye!